Is Jeff Probst the new Oprah? Ricky Gervais had a blast, but will he be back? And footage released of a 19-year-old Kanye.
This just in.
Hey, it is Smallsy here. He's been outwitting, outplaying, outlasting 23 seasons of Survivor, and with the 24th about to air, the host, Jeff Probst, is signing up for a new style of show.
Come on in, guys!
The 49-year-old is launching his own daytime talk show in September, despite two more seasons of Survivor already being given the green light.
You guys ready to get to today's immunity challenge?
Now, the format is set to be a chat-style show, and Mr. Survivor has no problems being compared to Oprah.
Fabio wins immunity!
It's taken him three cracks of hosting the Golden Globes, but it seems like third time's a charm, with Ricky Gervais happy with last night's efforts. He's taken to his official website and blogged, "Thank that's over. I had a blast. It was by far my favourite of the three hosting stints." But don't expect him to be back next year, he continued, "I've told my agent to never let me be persuaded to do it again." And finally, this just in, video's been released of a 19-year-old Kanye West rapping on stage in 1996. Long before he was a household name, this grainy YouTube footage shows Kanye West rapping with his then partner. He's on stage in his hometown of Chicago, and not even this fresh-faced Yeezy knew the Grammys that were on the way for him. For this and anything else, check out novafm.com.au.
NovaFM.com.au.